Will you look at this place?
Good morning.
I'm very mad, John. I should have been home hours ago. I waited patiently. So, who is it this time?
I don't want to discuss it. Now, where's my breakfast? Come on, chop, chop.
The other 10, maybe? You'd screw a bus if you could find one. You drunken swine.
Names. Oh, okay, if you don't want to get my breakfast, then okay, I'll get it myself.
John, move! I'll cover myself in petrol. Move, and I'll set myself alight.
I can light it. See if I
can. I put all your things in the walk, John, but I couldn't fit in. I tossed out the window. I'm the last thing of yours to go now.
My good Armani jacket. You threw this at the window?
And your Rolex watch and your gold cufflinks and your subscription to Time magazine and your copy of Linda Goodman's Star Sign for Lovers.
Well, that's it. That's it, Elle. This time I'm leaving you.
Yeah, one step drop kick and I'm dead. Skinny. You see this pot? Inside is everything we are. Stocks, bonds, property trusts, international shares, everything. I've cashed them all in. If I go up, so does 15 years of hard work.
You bitch!
And I've sold this apartment. All the cash from the sale is here too.
Liar. You need my signature to sell.
I thought of that, dummy. So I've swept with our bank manager. You're broke. Stuffed, John. I made sure of that. Goodbye, my love.
Listen, babe, sweetie, give me a chance to explain, please. Understand she was a 10. Just an office 10, see? She couldn't even type. No big deal. Nothing to cause a fuss about, really.
You cheated and lied, John.
So Eugenia slept with a bloody bank manager.
I was trying to solve a cash flow problem. That doesn't count. But you made vows in front of a priest till death do us part.
Listen, I love you. I'll change. Just give me another chance. I'll be like an altar boy, I promise. What are you going to do?
Something I should have done years ago.
Listen to me, Elizabeth. Don't do this. It's bloody murder. Bloody murder. Look, just tell me what you want, honey. You can have it. Name it. Go on.
Prove you love me. Prove it.
How?
Prove you love me, John, or else it's...
No way. No. Give me the pot first.
Prove you love me first.
No way. You give me the fucking pot first, and then I'll prove it. Elle, I'm warning you. I've had enough. I'm hungry and I'm tired. I want my din-din. So stop kidding around.
I read somewhere, I don't remember where, that most violent crimes are committed by loved ones. I really love you, John.